effort put in is being put in project cleanup, this time back in the downtown area. Several neighborhood alleys are needing attention. And here's News Channel 10's Greg Kerr with this week's project cleanup.
That noise neighbors heard in the alleyways along Southeast 14th, 16th, and 17th streets was the Fuller & Sons crew. There was a little of everything on this cleanup, couch and chair loaded onto the trailer. One of many mattresses and box springs being lugged away, destined for the dump. This nasty looking couch is no longer good for sitting, but it's good to be tossed. It found a new home in the roll-off at the downtown library for the time being. Back to the alley, this time along Southeast 16th and 17th between Lincoln, Buchanan, and Pierce. This cleanup even stirred up this colony of ants on the run to higher ground. The question for this cleanup, where do you start with this mess? Mattresses, box spring, fencing, furniture, toys, screen door frame, door, more still to load, all in one spot. Convenient for the crew, I guess. Finally, the Fuller & Sons crew able to flush this cleanup away. The crew earning their money on this project cleanup and earning a few thanks along the way because they're doing all they can to make and keep Amarillo beautiful. Greg Kerr, News Channel 10.
If you know of any areas in Amarillo that need to be looked at and cleaned up, please go to newschannel10.com and hit the project cleanup tab and let us know about it.